One trend that has struck me lately as being unusual and remarkable at the same time is the adaptation of rack-based studio compressors into pedal-based formats. What I wanted to see today is what are the differences when we actually use a real 1176 and a real LA-2A versus two of the most popular pedal-based circuits.